Dear students, here I have the one more JEE mains question. It's also based on application of derivatives on that subtopic tangents and normals. The equation of the tangent to the curve y is equal to x plus 4 by x square that is parallel to the x-axis is dash. So here asking the question, the equation of the tangent to the curve. So curve will be given here y is equal to x plus 4 by x square. If you want the equation of the tangent, so slope required. Slope is nothing but a derivative of the given curve. So m is equal to dy by dx. This is equal to 1 minus x derivative 1. 1 by x square derivative minus 2 by x cube. So that is minus 8 by x cube. So from the question here, it is parallel to the x-axis. Parallel to the x-axis means slope is equal to 0. So that is m is equal to 0 plus 1 minus 8 by x cube plus is equal to 0. So x cube minus 8 is equal to 0. X cube is equal to 8. X is equal to 2. So when you are getting the x is equal to 2, therefore y is equal to x plus 4 by x square. This is equal to 2 plus 4 by 4, 2 plus 1. So y is equal to 3. So then here point of contact is 2 comma 3 and it is parallel to the x-axis. So parallel to the x-axis means the equation of the tangent is y is equal to 3 is the right answer. So then option D is the right option. And here I have the one more JE mains question. The angle between the curves, the angle between the curves y square is equal to 4x plus 4 and y square is equal to 36 minus x. So here you require the angle between these two curves. So if you want the angle between these two curves, so first you want to get the point of contact these two curves. So therefore here I have the y square, here I have the, also I have the y square. So to equating these two, we get, so 4 into x plus 1 is equal to 36 into 9 minus x. So 9, x plus 1 is equal to 81 minus 9x. Therefore, 10x is equal to 80, x is equal to 8. So x is equal to 8, substitute any one of the equation, y square is equal to 4x plus 4, so therefore its value 32 plus 4 is equal to 36. So y square equal to 36, y is equal to say 6. Say point of contact is 8 comma 6. So now here angle between the two curves means here to find the slope of the curves. So first curve y square is equal to 4x plus 4. So then m is equal to dy by 2y into dy by dx is equal to 4, dy by dx is equal to 4 by 2y. So therefore, so m1 is equal to dy by dx at the point 8 comma 6, this is equal to 4 by 2 into 6, this is equal to 4 by 12, 1 by 3, that is m1. And slope of the second curve y square is equal to 36 into 9 minus x. So therefore m2 is equal to 2y into dy by dx is equal to 36 0 minus 1. So dy by dx is equal to minus 36 by 2y. So m2 at 8 comma 6 is equal to minus 36 by 2 into 6 is equal to minus 3. So m2 value is minus 3. Now to observe here clearly, m1 into m2 value, m1 into m2 is equal to 1 by 3 into minus 3. So this is equal to minus 1. So product of the slopes is minus 1, means angle between that two curves is 90 degrees. Product of the slopes is minus 1 means angle between the two curves is 90 degrees. So therefore option D is the right option. This question. Thank you.